Hi, everyone. My name is Jenn Carnevale. I'm a 34-year-old high school English teacher, writer, and podcaster. More importantly, I am an abuse survivor. When I was younger, I knew that pushing, yelling, name-calling, those things were abuse. That's the picture I had painted in my mind. But what I didn't realize was that verbal abuse especially wears so many masks. A lot of them are passive and implicit. So at 23 years old, I woke up in a significantly abusive relationship, a drug addict, I had no job, I had no future prospects. I had already failed at a college twice because I had no self-worth, I didn't know what I wanted to do, and I couldn't keep it together. But thankfully, when I got back into school, third time's the charm, I had a professor and a new friend that, you know, metaphorically shook me. They made me realize that I was in an abusive relationship. And at first I fought against this. I'm like, not me. He loves me. My life is good. This is just how things are. But that's what abuse does to you. It teaches you that this is just how things are. I am so thankful for those two people. They got me out of that relationship safely. But because of them, I decided that it was my turn to give back. I wanted to become a teacher. So I went back to school, I got two master's degrees, and I've been teaching public high school for about 7 years now. I wanted to make sure that I could teach a new generation what health and wellness actually looks like, what self-care looks like, what self-worth looks like, and how to create boundaries. And I want to do the same for you. I want to share my stories with you, the good moments, the really bad moments, teach you how to expose abusers in a safe way, and keep you, your friends, and family safe. I look forward to so many more conversations with all of you. Reach out to me with any questions or comments, and have a great day, everyone.